little surprised at myself. They stand on the front steps waiting for us to return, to apologize for our bad manners, to invite them inside for lemonade or something. But eventually, they slump back to their cruiser. Their car slips into the flat horizon as my mind slips into pieces of memories. My dad, this is what I remember of my dad. Sitting next to him in the big rig, splitting it up, him giving me the bigger half. My mother calling me a sack.